everybody. Beautiful, beautiful day here in the Shenandoah Valley. Everything is just changing colors and gorgeous. We've got another delivery here this morning, so get the old Ford and we'll go down here and start him up. Nothing wrong with the Kubota. And I'll give a little rest of the story. I pumped out from my business diesel from tanks that we would abandon. And I got away with about 300 gallons, but it's got now to where it's contaminated. And that's the fuel that I put in here. Shame on me, because I had just put that filter on 2 weeks ago. So it's got a new filter and it will no longer get that fuel. And we'll go over here and get the truck. And for everyone that doesn't realize or doesn't know, I keep the hood up on this truck, keep the mice out of it. And all right, let's document the cold start on this Ford. Not very eventful. Let him run until he idles down. So far, that's the only flaw that I see in the Bobcats is the great big batteries that they give you with it. They just go dead every 6-7 months. Don't know what that's all about. Charge it back up and everything's fine. Just like Batman, I can close the Batcave from inside. Only the old guy's gonna get that. About 50, probably 52 degrees. Thank you. bucket two. Bucket three.
That's less than a mile from our house.
Yep, the regular customers.
Yep. Very nice family. You've got, what, three boys in the service, I believe?
Yep.
I think he's got one in all the branches. So anyway, we're going to try to record. I know he'll let us re-record it last time, but we're going to record. But it's not much of a ride along because it's only a mile from our house. Going right over where we're left?
Yeah.
All right.
That's what I got left.
You gotta put it right here where you put it last year.
Yeah, go back.
He's not gonna be-
Okay. I ain't gonna holler about nothing.
Come on back. Tell me where you want it.
Oh, that's perfect.
You sure?
Right there, yeah.
All right, Larry, that's perfect.
Nice to have normal weather, isn't it?
Yeah, I tell you what.
You feel like fall?
Yeah, it beats. Yeah, it's right there.
You want to come back a couple feet there? Is that what you're thinking?
No, I just don't want it rolling down the hill.
All right.
Yeah.
I'll stop that.
I can get you out if you do.
No, we're not worried about your truck. We're worried about your wood rolling.
Oh, I got you.
You know what your wood roll is.